Tonight.
You giving her tuna for her to eat. She is definitely eating. I can't see your face. She's definitely going. She's gonna eat it all. Look at her. Is that good?
Tuna.
Just got done eating almost the whole bag of tuna. Right, Belle? And yummy. And yummy. Are you okay? Looks like she threw up. Come on, Will. Belly. Oh, he's not feeling so good, you guys. Come on. Giving her more tuna. Yeah. Come on. Is that yummy? Is that yummy food? Then yummy? Then yummy food. Wanna give him kisses? Wanna give him kisses? Thank you.
relax with her pillow, but it's just so sad. There's another one of her tumors right there.
Look at her. Look at her.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yours? Yeah. Come on.
Mama, good for you. Fresh. Is it fresh for you?
Yummy. That for you. Yeah, your yummy food. Your mama's a sweet girl. I'm gonna miss her so much. Want to eat?
I'll get for you. Yeah. Yeah, yours.
Is that your treats?
Yeah, you get treats.
Done eating.
Loves you.
No, I love you, okay?
You feel good? Thank you. She never let us hold her hand.
Want to eat? Want tuna? Want to eat?
Hi.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Want to eat? Want to eat tuna?
You hungry?
Want to eat? Come on. Come on.
Is it tuna? Come on. Is that yours?
Tuna?
Yeah.
She just almost fell down. She said, looking at me like. Yeah, it's kicking in now.
Yeah, yours.
Nothing in there yet.
Come up here. Hold on. Hold on.
Yeah, it's yours.
Eat.
That's your last tuna barrel.
This is Welly's last tuna. This is her favorite food, favorite dish, tuna.
Salmon,
she likes salmon. Salmon, but I say tuna. Tuna treats, tuna, yeah, tuna anything.
Nice.
Yeah.
Do you have a preference of right versus left?
Okay.
Just, we'll see once she finally goes to sleep, whatever is most readily available.
Good girl.
And then also I'll show you, this is the little containers we have for putting some fur in too.
Mm-hmm.
So there's that little heart on
it. That's cute.
So you can, if there's a particular area that you want me to get it from, I have little clippers. I definitely think you are making the most loving decision for her, as devastating as that decision is. Because it's only going to get worse.
Yeah, that's what I told her. It's like, it's going to be more pain and pain.
It's hard to see her. Just convenient all the time without herself. So.
And then once they start hiding too, that's a very cat thing to do when they're not doing well, to try to hide off in a spot. You know, we can only assume it's because they're trying to find a spot to pass away on their own.
She just started hiding like a day ago.
Really?
And it's behind the washer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
She's just
telling us.
Yeah. The fight is over, sweet angel.
Good girl.
I think I'm going to give her just a little bit more. She's so close.
She gets a high tolerance, I feel like.
But she might, like you said, with being on those medications.
This is probably like the third bottle, too.
Because I gave her enough for 25 pounds.
Oh.
I always give more than what I need. But there are sometimes some cats that I need to give
for sure.
And then the second one I'll give, hopefully she won't react or notice it really much at all. Like I said, I'll just give back here, more in a muscle area where I know the blood supply will be better. And I think that should be the best. Maybe I'll go up here because I don't want to go too close to that since that's sensitive.
She's making cute little
noises.
Yeah. Snoring noises here.
Give
that extra little bit, just get to the rest of the way here.
Good girl. Can she hear us?
I do still recommend people talk to them. We kind of compare this to twilight anesthesia in people. I don't know if you ever had twilight. I had it when I had my wisdom teeth out. And like, I don't remember feeling anything. I don't remember what they're doing, but I do distinctly remember hearing
voices
in and out. So that's why I still encourage people to talk to them. You never know what she might still be hearing. Good sign that she's the rest of the way. Are you guys okay if I go ahead and do the paw print in the perfect?
Oh, this is cute. Thank you so much.